Hello everybody, this is America's Farmer, Big Daddy, coming to you from my mods map here at Westbridge Hills. As you see, we have the entire field 16, it's just straw. I'm not wasting no time here today. This isn't a long video, just showing you how I'm having some fun. And I can already tell that that second baler is not going to cut it. So here in a momentarily, I'm going to have to stop and go check that out. But time lapse times 8, it's just to show y'all the 600 count bale loaders for the pallets, and I have a video coming soon with something I have not seen on the bale trailer yet, so stay tuned for that mod release video. That'll be coming from Goldcrest Valley, actually. So here we are at Westbridge Hills. I'm going to go ahead and knock this thing out the way and leave it to you. Hit subscribe, hit like, hit dislike, and tell me why you don't like it. If it's my voice, well, it's been an angel for years. So, let's see how many trailers we can get. See you soon. you see, we're already on our third trailer, and I either have to sell that light or just take a chance and run through it. I don't exactly know what I'm going to do yet, but look at that. Another one full. Anybody keeping count? It's 1800. Let's get it going. Got more to come. Draw a little bit more free music. This was 16 million liters. Let's get it. Yeah, look at it. Took it like a champ. Most mods would have sunk through the straw, but the factory Challenger rides the straw like it should. So, it's almost over, baby. How many will we get? See you soon.
Got in his head that we breathe. He got me. around and surely you'll see. It's from the grace of God in his hands we breathe. You got me wondering, why don't you see? Where did you go and what did you miss? Look around for it.
Here, finishing up the last little bit here. As you can tell, I did not learn my lesson. Every tractor has gotten stuck on that hill. You think I would have moved the follow me off, but I forgot. So I'm gonna just go ahead and try to push it with the baler here, in a sense that I'm gonna pick up the straw to get it to go lower. It's not really working. So what's the bale count? Anybody keeping track of that? I got, four over there? I don't know. I was driving. I was hoping y'all were keeping count. Let me give it a boost here. Nothing. There we go. Of course, that old deer got stuck. Alright, so what's the bale count? I'm still wondering. I still have hay to go. I still got hay to go. So if y'all wondering what happened to the other RX track, RX8 track, it actually required maintenance in the middle of the baling. So instead of stopping the mod and going ahead and get the bale going, I just decided to swap to the other balers. That's why I bought extra ones just for the mod map video. So I'm gonna go ahead and look around. I'm trying to get some more straw in here for y'all. I was hoping 16 million liters of straw dumped out right there. I really thought there would have been more than that, but can we say? The only thing on this 600 mod count is I wish it would show the blue line of where you were going to unload at. It's actually a little tricky. I don't know how many we got right there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and almost 7. So, there you have it. That's the amount.